Wow.
All right. Good morning, everyone. I hope everybody's warm enough, got coffee, comfy, ready to go. Thanks for joining us. Really appreciate that you spend your time with us today for the world premiere of Mazda's first CX-90. I'm Jeff Guyton. I am the president and CEO of Mazda in North America. And I think we have a really exciting day for you here. And you'll have plenty of opportunity to get up close and personal with our three vehicles on site today. During the day, I'm going to be joined by Waki Iya-san, who's the CX-90 program manager, and Tsubaki-san, who is the chief designer of CX-90. And before we talk about the specifics of the car, I'd like to just give you a couple of underpinnings of this moment in terms of our business. So Mazda sales in the United States are quite strong. We sold nearly 300,000 cars in 2022, and we're one of only a handful of brands to sell more cars last year than in 2019, prior to the pandemic. In fact, in 2022, Mazda recorded our best market share for 20 years in the United States. And you might reasonably say, hey, Jeff, why is that? Why did you do so well? And there are a handful of reasons, but first among them is we have literally changed the face of Mazda across the US through our Retail Evolution Program, what we call Retail Evolution Program. We have now operating more than 260 of those new stores, on our way to more than 350. And much more than a facility program that many companies do, Mazda focused not only on the appearance of the facility, but also the culture of care that takes place in the showroom and in service. Now, another reason that we've done really well, I believe, is that we've been recognized for our relentless efforts and engineering in the area of safety. So 2022 marked the third consecutive year that all Mazdas tested by IIHS received the top award, the top recognition, top safety pick plus. And we expect fully that CX-90 will join that group very soon. The third reason for doing well last year is really how it feels to drive a Mazda. Our engineers through the course of the day are going to talk to you about human-centric engineering and design. But in short, what we mean is we design vehicles and engineer them to a feeling, not just to a specification. And whether that's in the MX-5 Miata that I'm sure you're familiar with, or the CX-5, which you're probably also familiar with, you know, we try to raise the bar in every segment where we compete. And we're going to do that again today. And let me introduce you to the all-new CX-90. Now, this is our new artisan red color. I think it's stunning, and I hope you do too. Our team is going to take you through many details through the course of the day, and you'll have a chance, as I said, to get up close and personal with the models. But I'd like to leave you with three reasons why CX-90 is going to stand out in its segment. So keep these in mind through the course of the day. First is performance. This vehicle is built on our new large platform with front engine, rear biased all-wheel drive, and electrified powertrains. Second is design, and this new platform enables unique proportions. So when you're standing there saying, you know, that really looks good, part of the reason that we can do that is the design of the platform and the proportions that it enables. And Tsubaki-san's going to talk about that. And lastly, quite intuitive technologies, new technologies on board. Some of those we'll talk about today, some we'll talk about closer to launch. But they enable a much greater degree of comfort, safety, and convenience for driver and passengers. So I'm going to look forward to talking with any and all of you through the course of the day. But first, I'm going to hand you over to Wakie-san and to talk in more detail. And Drew is going to take you back to the garage where we're hiding Wakie-san. So I hope you all have a great day, and we'll talk later.